one or two. Suddenly, but one or two. Suddenly, two, but one or two. Suddenly, two, but one or two.
The children of a prophet
Mysteriously, the accent begin to float. The way your middle will locate you today, it shall be mystery to your enemies.
Because they are destined, that is the destiny God placed upon them.
in London. And the people gathered themselves together. They declared some days of fast and prayers. You see, when you are a burden carrier, you will feel the pains of your neighbor, of your sister, of your brother. Be a body carrier. I have no car, I can eat, I can do this. How do the people who cannot eat? God will not ask you, how many cars do you have? God will ask you, how many of my children that they don't have bus pass that you are able to wear? God will not ask you, how many times do you eat in a day? God will ask you, how many of my people that are hungry that you are able to feed? Every day of my life, we celebrate new cloth, new shoe. I will ask yourself, there are some people who cannot afford big clothes in us. What are you doing about that? You sleep on a waterbed, you wake up the following morning, God is good. How about your neighbor? That is crying. That's going to pay. Are you living for yourself or you are living for others? The things of the kingdom is not about yourself. It's about others. I don't know the time I prayed for myself last. I can't remember. Well, I prayed for my family. Because if it is well with you, it is well with me. They look at themselves. The world is about to consume them. Something happened in verse 22. Go to verse 22. Second Chronicles chapter 20, verse 22. The Bible says, and the people arose and raised a song. They begin to sing. They begin to sing praises unto the Most High. And praise the Lord. Praise Him! a su instante. Petro se fue a ser y adelante. Let my offering of praise be a sweet smelling savour. Accept me, I give myself unto you. As a living sacrifice, please accept me. Please accept me. I don't know if you are here, you want to give your life to Jesus. Let me see your hand, I want to pray with you. I want to pray with you. If you are here, you want to give your life to Jesus. For say, Father, I want to give myself unto you as a living sacrifice. If you are here, let me see your hand, let me see your hand, I want to pray with you.
Thank you.